And hey everybody, this is OPZeld5. Sorry that you missed the last few minutes of the last episode to Glitching Jumps. I feel so bad. Now imagine I'm running through caves and fighting things and doing a bunch of stuff. That's what happened. And I got to hear what you heard. And played the level a few times. Yes. But this was the place. So, hold up a moment. There you go. This is where we got to. Alright. So sorry for that. Just, I guess, imagine. I can't really get the footage back. But we can play anyway. Oh, not these kinds of levels. Please, no. I hate these kinds of levels. Hey! Mister, I'm gonna die! Oh, well. There's nothing. I'm dead already. Come on now. How many lives? Two? You kidding? Two lives. Two stinking lives. I remember I jumped on this guy. Hey! Hey! I couldn't even see you! Why would you do that? Jump. You Hey! At least I'm still kind of calm. Okay? Okay. I was cleaning out toilets and trash cans and stuff this morning, so I feel like I'm a little bit more calm than I would be. Which is quite excellent. Hey! What? Dude! Come on! Apparently I can't even get that without, like, nearly dying. Good. Hey! Ah! Okay, I'm gonna take this slowly, and I'm gonna take this really slowly. Nope! Okay. No, no! Hey! Oh my, I looked up. Whew. That was really freaky. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm so lucky. No, 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 no! No! Ah! I did it. Okay, think about this, OPZeld5. Think about this. You've 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 levels besides Star Road left. Including the one, not including the one you're on right now. You can do this! Hey! All my training has prepared me for this moment. All my training has prepared me for this moment! Why? Ah! How do you... Ah! How do you expect me to do that? Sinking game! What am I supposed to do? Ah! This level consists of a ton of waiting, and I don't want to wait. I want to just finish the level. There you go, come on, come on. There you go. This medieval beanie is gonna sure shot me! Woo! Got it. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Take it calm. He's coming! Alright. We're okay. Good, 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 good. He's coming again! Okay, what's this? Thank you! Just what I needed! It's exactly correct. Okay, we're past the hard part, if I remember this level correctly. No, we're not on the right level. And I need a stinking Yoshi. Is there something up here? Nothing. Some meanable beanie modes. Hey! Oh, this part's difficult. But it's a lot more fun than the part we were just playing. Hey! Woo! 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 Faith in Bagora! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Nope, gotta come with it. Might as well get these coins. Alright. See, otherwise I would have gotten immediately crushed! Oh! Come on, 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 come on! Oh, boy, come on now. Boom! have to wait. See, yeah, I was right. This level contains a ton of waiting. Imagine doing this in real life. Whew. That would be hectic and really scary, but quite fun, I think. Especially because I feel like I could run faster. Whew. Just a bit faster, because then I can actually like see in front of me, and it's not TD, and yeah, all of that stuff. And I could jump these instead of like, oh, I could like minimally jump them, not like actually jump them, like, because you can jump in this game like that, not that sort of jumping, the jumping where it's like, well, I could run over it without getting crushed. Oh boy. Whoo. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Boom. Come on now. Let's do this. This is probably not the right way. Oh my. Whoo. Yep. Original way was better. Always better. Always go with your gut, people. Actually, never go with your gut. Your gut can never be trusted, okay? Don't actually go with your gut unless it feels like it's good. Like on a test or something. Oh no. I'm just like randomly saying things. Sorry, Fodat. That just goes up, okay? I thought it was, like, gonna flood the whole room. Oh my! Don't freak me out like that. Come on now, come on, come on, come on. Give me a good prize, give me a good prize. Yeah! Woo! 15 stars, and it's kind of okay, awesome, great, fun! Yeah! Yahoo! And my dogs are barking it up, because they're medieval beanies. And I actually want to go back and see if I can get to the castle right up. So my dogs are barking up. Barking it up, let me, I'll come back in a moment. Alright! Welcome back to this level. There must be a secret in here somewhere. Oh, whoa! Okay, I wanna get my guide. Hey, you foo! No! Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. You be kidding me! And hold up, I need to cut real quick. Okay, sorry, I'm back. Seems like a split second for you, though. Yo! Whoa! Get it started. Okay, let's do it. Yahoo! Hey! Boom, come on now. And he killed himself with his own shell. Alright, we did it. Alright. If you hear any awkward sounds, it's because I'm shifting. There we go. What? You know what? That is not what I wanted. Ah! Oh. Okay. Get the wings. Oh, should I, find a Yoshi and come to this level? Ooh. I really want to find a Yoshi. Okay. You're gonna watch what I used to do as a kid when I knew I was gonna die. Super Mario. Yahoo! Okay. Question is, where was a Yoshi? Where did I get a Yoshi? Because I know I got a Yoshi somewhere. It was one of these islands. I feel like it was this. Yes? No. No, yes? Hey! Oh, I think so. Anyway, welcome to the throwback edition of Epic Mario. with OP Zeld 5. You mean about Beanie Beanie? Hey, you mean about Meanie Mo Beanie? Don't do that. I want this Yoshi. Hey, come on now. Come on now. Okay, how do I complete this level? Oh boy, it's this level. This is fun. Let's see if I can just kind of do this. This is really intense. Oh boy! Come on! Come on! Come on. I have adrenaline. Why? I don't remember this. Did I ever actually get here? Is it because I have a Yoshi? I'm kind of confused. Just go! Okay. Oh my goodness. What? Just get the goal. Just get the goal. Before they kill you! Okay. We did it. I feel like the level was different for some reason. Yeah! Whew. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Okay. Whew. I hope that I have a halfway point anyways. Saved here. There's gotta be that halfway. Come on. Yeah! I do have it halfway. And it sounds really cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yeehoo! Let's do this! Fun time with Yoshi! Yahoo! I know that's really not the best, like, quote, beatboxing, but it's the amazing, yeah! Woo! Okay. Nothing. So I got Yoshi for nothing. What is this? It's just an early level ender. Apparently, no! You ain't taking that Yoshi from me. You knew. Nope. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Ah! Ah! Oh, I'm gonna spit out a shell. Oh, great. Whew! Don't go in there. I don't wanna spit out shells where I'm gonna get shot and killed from. Quote, shot and killed from. Dot, dot, dot. Okay, let's just go through this level again with Yoshi and see if there's any difference at all. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Now it's just gonna be floating around. This is what I feel like modern music, quote, modern music is now. Well, like, without the epicness in the background of the cave noises and whatnot. I feel like it's just basically the Yoshi beat. No! No!
Why would you do this? You beanie mo beanie.
No! I had Yoshi! But I had Yoshi! Apparently Yoshi makes you taller.
Oh well, what doesn't kill you makes us stronger, right? LOL! Hashtag YOLO swag!
I know there's a few viewers right now who are just like, nope, don't even, nope, nope, nope. Like, skip that part or something.
How dare you be annoying, like, just annoying.
Why would you do that OP Zeld 5? Come on, man.
Ah! Dead. I kinda just want to get through this level. Come on! Sheesh! Come on! I don't want to have a patience test today. I don't want to have a patience test. I've never felt bored of a level before. In any series, actually. I don't think I've actually expressed my boredom in a level. Strange. Makes sense that this would be the first series, though. Ha! LOL! Again! I really don't like that. How people just say that all the time. LOL. Eh. I have no idea. Sorry. I feel like I'm just talking at you now.
It's like, no, I don't like life. These things that people say. Hell, they're annoying. Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
It's just weird. Never mind. So the question is, okay. Let's head... Oh! I feel like I did the same thing last time. I may or may not have actually gotten that dinosaur coin.
Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! So lucky!
My goodness. Wow. Oh. I'm pretty sure I didn't, but I feel like just replaying that whole thing.
Like, look at this skill mode.
Oh my. Well, that was intense. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. My goodness. Still freaking out about it, like, a minute later. Okay, what does this actually do? Does the floor actually rise? Oh gosh, it does. Okay. Can I jump up here? Okay. What? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna knock off the act. I looked at my book. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, please forgive me. I had to. It's amazing. I would have done this anyway, but it was gonna drive me crazy. Okay? Sorry, I looked at my book. I'm sorry. I just confessed right now. I looked at my book and I figured this out. It's my book, which is my guide. Which means I technically cheated, but look, I would have done this anyway. So there's my justification, okay? Oh, I was like, hold on, what is it? Oh, I see Bowser in the back. Okay, sorry. I just gotta check this out. It's too much to bear. It's too much. You guys understand, right? You understand? Oh, nope. Come on now, please understand. I'm sorry. I can't even say I'm sorry enough times until you realize I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry for that. It was gonna drive me crazy. Okay.
Hey! Dude, bro! Why would you ever- Meanie Bobini! Ugh! Leak shot!
Okay, no hard feelings. I think we can just pass it along as something that's happened early. Okay? It wasn't cheating, it wasn't a problem. I'm sorry. I'm gonna die! Oh! Oh. Okay. Oh, I was hoping that Skeletor-
Hey! I press jump!
Oh, man. I could have... Okay, good. We're still alright. Oh, man. I don't like you. Okay. Those things are quite annoying.
Whew!
Bobby!
Whew! Hi! Ah!
Go! I was almost there! No! Oh, and that's the end of the episode! Oh, man. I was so close, but now it's like 20 minutes exactly, so... Oh, man. Okay, well, thank you all for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you all next episode, where we will actually finish Valley Fortress. Whew! Because we're almost there.
So see you later.